is hugging us. What do we do? Just close your eyes and think of MacGyver. To my dear childless nieces, Patty and Selma, I leave my grandfather clock and these words. Don't die lonely like me. Raise a family. And do it now! 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 Hey, grandfather clock, you're dead. So, wearing a belt, are ya?
Yep.
No suspenders for you.
Guess not.
Orange is really your color.
They make us wear this.
Shall we continue this conversation over dinner?
I'm not allowed to date customers. It's store policy.
No, it isn't.
Question mark. Smiley face.
Next. Wait a minute. It says here you're single.
Did I do wrong? Cold for dinner.
Use your imagination.
Sordid. Look, don't we have a good time together?
Yes, but...
Don't you have everything you ever... from the public at all costs?
Stop! You're asking me to live alone. I don't know if I can do that.
It's remote. You're spoiling the mood.
This is how I always pictured this moment.
Oh. Selma, will you share my life with me?
Tony, if there were an Italian word for yes, I'd be saying it. Right now.
Oh, you can.
Well, he dies in my arms. I couldn't meet a cute paramedic.
All right, lips, and your kissing stations. This is not a drill.
Well, here we are.
Beatles were wrong. Love isn't all you need. Aim. I hate to admit it. But maybe this marriage isn't going to work.
I guess you're right.
Selma, would you mind if I did something bold and shocking in front of your family?
All right, but no tongues.
Although kissing you would be like kissing some divine angel. That's not what I had in mind. Selma, will you marry me?
Don't be fooled, Selma. That man is scum.
Call me Mrs. Scum.
Sideshow Bob, I'm afraid the only victims here are the good people at Best Western Hotels.
They're trying to kill me. I want a separation. All I wanted was a little version of me that I could hold in my arms. Jub Jub. When I went to pick him up, Mom was trying to stab him with a hat pin. Shh. You